learning more this morning about a near collision between a 50-seat passenger plane and a drone.
You see, outside the military invasion of drones, the other area that most people are familiar with drone technology is actually in the private sector.
Well, when many of us think of drones, this is what comes to mind. High-tech machines used by the military in the war on terror. But what many don't realize, the same technology giving rise to military drones is being miniaturized.
Having said all that, there is a real fundamental value issue here. Do we want drones all over the place? Because some of them are going to be the size of mosquitoes.
And that's the problem. Maybe you shouldn't go this route. Maybe you're opening Pandora's box, or as the movies call it, Skynet. If we see anything in the media that they admit they're doing, like this robot shark, my general rule of thumb is this: we're actually 20 years behind the technology.
Was such a close call that federal officials say that the pilot actually believed that the plane had been hit.